Day two of teaching Plump how to master sit every time. Following up from day one, Plump was great at sitting inside, but he had issues outside. We worked on getting him to sit inside for a little longer, and then we took him out to test once again. We are getting similar results here. When Plump is distracted, he's not really listening. But when he's inside and we have his full attention, then he goes ahead and follows our command. Stay tuned for day three.